must be here for the 430 Ascension from the Celestial Messiah.
Justin.
Just saw you wearing the uniform. So,
you ready? You
been preparing?
That is a crisp shirt, brother. Your shirt is looking crisp. Is that your ship?
Ship?
Your Ascension spaceship.
No. That is a Jewish Kabbalist symbol. It is the Tree of Life.
Gotcha. So that's your Ascension UFO. Well, I mean, it's not unidentified. We know what it is.
No, that one is a Muslim prayer. That's a Bismillah.
That's cool. You got some artwork or whatever for, well, you know, when before you knew the truth.
You'd say I was trying to find the truth.
And then you found it. And you got the Celestial Messiah's ship on your neck.
That one means hope.
How'd that work out for you?
And it's a spaceship called Hope.
We're all on that ship, brother. We have to ascend together.
Okay.
Politeness breeds ascension. Let's just wait for the Ascension spaceship together. We're gonna go to Austen. Goodbye. I've heard the Austen spaceship is always on time. You should leave too! Hey, what's in Texas?
Vegetarians. Vegetarians in general.
And gun control.
And gun control.
Do they have women in Texas? They don't, right? Thank you.